Hey guys, welcome back. Today we are on the Arms Warrior. Ready to tear it up. I could use that. There. Right hit hard. Jeez. Where's getting blown up? I don't even know where we're taking damage from, to be honest. What about everybody? Getting chunked. That's the one thing I don't like about Warrior. Hearing real quick.
Too far away.
Disarm me.
I must get close.
The Chunkinator. Thank you. best on the horde right now. Just gotta remember to keep ignore pain up. Gonna put this on the paladin.
Far away.
More pain.
I must get closer.
As much as we can. But yesterday, you guys should have seen the shaman videos. They're really not having a trinket. You should have seen the shaman videos yesterday, and before this, you should have seen. Now, this will be the first one. So, I'm pre recording all these. This will be the first one you see on the day. Later today, you should see a fire mage or a warlock hunter. I'll probably end up being the fire mage.
Right
there. Either be fire or an arcane mage. Maybe some kind of mage content. Might be arcane. Or maybe frost. Try out frost new damage. But I'm saying it's gonna be some kind of mage content. Might see some fury warrior content later this week.
Too far away.
But we'll see about that. Disarm the hunter. So here, Blade Storm just chuck this guy down.
I am out of range.
Oh, are you kidding me? I got lucky with that. They got lucky with whatever that was. Thunderstorm. But just, like I said, just stay tuned for the content later this week. Because like I said, it's going to vary. A lot, actually. Berserker, and we're leaving this base unguarded, but it's fine. I want to help these guys push to mage tower, but yeah, just stay tuned for the different those blood off there contents that will be coming this week.
Too far away.
Thank you. Cut these guys off. Fire range from all around. Trying to catch up to these guys.
I must get closer.
Stance, so I don't have any defensives, so yeah. 9 deaths, but let me kill one of those and we're leading the alliance.
I am out of range.
Did they get in the horde? Stun there. Now we can do it. Catching up to him. Hopefully we can. We got some kind of monster fight going on. Right out of the gates here. I'm just gonna blade storm. Blade storm death, but I mean it's over. Stay tuned for more content. It really means a lot. Thanks, guys. Bye.